How excited are you to be here at Street Dance 2?
I'm really excited. I'm really, really excited to see the film again, yeah.
And what do you think people are going to see from this one they didn't see from the first film?
Just better dancing, more charisma, more jokes, and just more, it's just really inspirational, more than the first one as well, yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about the story for this film?
Well, it's basically just a group of dancers that all come together to beat one crew, and it's basically just what a dancer has to go through sometimes in life, not all dancers but some, and to achieve what they want to achieve. So I would advise anyone to go watch the film if you're not a dancer. If you are a dancer, just keep your head focused as well, and then you'll achieve what you want to achieve, yeah.
I mean, this film gives us a little insight into what the life of a dancer is like. I mean, how hard is it? How much do you train per day? How many hours do you spend practicing?
I don't know about any of the other dancers, but I train every day after I get home from school. I still go to school, and I just keep my head focused, and then I know if I keep focused and then I put my mind to it, then I can achieve anything, really.
I mean, yeah. You're such a busy man, you've got a clothing line and stuff. What have you got on the go at the moment?
Well, I've got this, obviously, StreetDance 2, and I've got a full film, which I can't talk too much about, but I've got a main role. It's coming out late this year or early next year, and I've just been signed with a publishing deal from Warner Chappell, so for my album, so it's great, yeah.
And I mean, when's the album coming out? Have you been recording that yet?
Yeah, I've been recording it. We've got loads of tracks. We're just working on it. I think it's coming out late this year. So yeah.
And I mean, what kind of sound is that? Is it rap? Is it hip hop, R&B?
It's got rap in some of the tracks. It's like hip hop, R&B. Yeah.
And who inspires you musically?
Chris Brown and Usher, definitely. And R. Kelly, I love R. Kelly, yeah.
You think you're going to be touring? Are we going to be seeing you around the UK?
Yes, I would love to tour with my music. I would absolutely love it, yeah.
And what about acting? I mean, you've got another film already in the works. Are we going to be seeing you on screen for a long time?
Yeah, because I've got the main role in the film that's coming out, which I can't talk about, but yeah.
Keep it on the down low. Yeah. Now, obviously, a lot of young people watching this will wish they could dance like you. What kind of tips can you give them if they're just, you know, starting out, just want to learn?
Well, basically, when life knocks you down and when you can't get a move, don't get frustrated, because then it's just going to be harder to get the move. Just keep focused and keep on trying it, and then you'll get the move and then you'll become the best, basically, yeah.
You definitely are the best. I mean, who inspires you dance move-wise?
Well, Kites. Definitely from this film, Kites, yes. It's amazing.
What inspires you so much about that?
Just his movement. It's so fast and smooth. It's just really different, and I love his style popping, yeah.
You're not the only young star in this. Obviously, George Sampson in it as well. I mean, what's it like working with George?
It's really weird because when I first met him, he was just like, George Sampson, he was a mate. I've seen him before, blah, blah. I really liked him, but now it's like he's a part of my family. I just really love him. Yeah, he's great.
I mean, dancers can be a little bit competitive sometimes. Who do you think's got the best moves, you or George? If it came down to it in a street
move. Oh, I think I could bust a few moves with George, but George is great as well, so I'm not sure.
Final question, do you have a little message, anything you'd like to say to all of your fans out there?
Just thank you so much for voting for me on Got to Dance. I've achieved so much since then because of you guys. I just want to thank all my act stars for just everything. So thank you so much.